सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल इंडियन देसी घी को और घी से जुड़े वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाइए। Do you love ghee but are worried of the effects it may have on your health? Well, you need not to worry any longer. Although ghee or clarified butter is unhealthy when you do not control the portions you consume, pure ghee does come with a number of benefits that make it healthy. In this video, know how desi ghee work in thyroid issue. First, you should know what thyroid is. Thyroid disorder are condition that affect the thyroid gland, a butterfly shaped gland in the front of the neck. The thyroid has important roles to regulate numerous metabolic processes throughout the body. Different types of thyroid disorder affect either its structure or function. Thyroid dysfunction is a common disorder among middle-aged women. It can lead to hormonal upheaval in the body along with reproductive problems. Now, the question is, how ghee help in this condition? Well, let us tell you that. Clarified butter or ghee contains no milk solids, and this dairy product is beneficial for those suffering from this unfortunate condition. The gastrointestinal tract and the immune system, which are both compromised by an abnormal thyroid gland, are protected by ghee. Apart from that, thyroxine hormone is also regulated by chemicals present in desi ghee. Do you know, desi ghee is said to have a positive impact on our brain also, which in turn makes us happier. Organic butter and ghee or some crackers will cheer you up, not only because of its taste, but also because of its chemical composition that affects the hormonal system of the body. So eat ghee without any fear. For best quality of desi ghee, go through the links given in video description. सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल इंडियन देसी घी को और घी से जुड़े वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाइए।